guys, we don't really enjoy supermarket because we more prefer in local market.
Ủa
chị tới rồi á.
Ai vậy? Yung lakong yung set ko ulit, pag nga kang lola natin, ganun din mo tayo mga auntie Wally. Wala ka lang mag-brother ka.
Hindi, suko na sila.
Imel na yung mga camera or am I off?
Hi. Kaya nga lang
na yun. Yeah? I hope to help. No, I...
So, Palau ladies, we go.
Yes, go.
So dumb. Rất lục, don't try to buy. Yeah, they gonna stay in the car. Yeah. And we go together.
Để điện thoại hút chân không xoay 360 độ giá chừng 20.000 một cái chừng 20.000.
Can we please go in one side?
The small knife for us.
How much the small knife?
You get the picture of this.
I'm not going to Sapura, Vietnam.
Ôi, mình ngon lắm. Ngon lắm.
Ruột.
celebration. Oh, lady, please.
Oh, lady. Honest.
Cảm ơn nha.
So the high house mean about, so if a house here have about 5 floors, so the first floor gonna become living room, kitchen area, and where we eating. But at the second floor gonna be where our grandparents living. So go to the next floor, that's gonna be our parents living. And one more floor, that is the kid floor. And up the last floor, the highest floor, is using to dry clothes. Using to dry clothes. So that's why the Vietnamese house is kind of high, but very thin. So we go.
Very sexy.
Hi, Ben.
Hello, Madam Salvador.
Yes.
How are you?
Fine. Very okay. Strong today.
Yeah. And the breakfast, the room, it was really well.
But there was a problem for the elevator this morning. So like, very hard to walk from there all the way down. They're trying to fix it now.
Yeah. But now it's okay.
We're okay.
Okay.
Everything is okay.
Today you will be sitting down with you guys. If you are difficult to walk by or
maybe
like
there's
that.
Some two ladies in the car, maybe me and other ladies, if the walking is like this distance, maybe it's hard for us, but the rest can walk.
But it's okay. Mm-hmm.
Okay, but you know,
we will fix it.
We want to really stop it. Some place where they sell hats and a small bag and what so we can buy for us in the sunglasses.
Ah, okay, but it will be better for today in
the bag we want to buy to change our bag so easy like that one. Easy for us to get rid, we don't bring our own.
With the night market, with the
but that will be
shopping
Friday.
Mall.
But that will be Friday. You know when we stop over here, there? there was plenty on the side, the hat and like those and
Yeah, I understand. Can. But today is I don't know if you have enough time, you can arrange with guy. So he will help you if you need buy something not difficult if you can arrange the time.
Yeah. Actually we're not interested of going for
Petra, di mo suara mau din kaya ka mag-ilo din.
Now it became the main place for worship. So the student, the Vietnamese student, we normally go here.
Please, let me pass.
So that is how we do it. But right now we are at the first place or the first area. So this long university is having about 5 areas. So with the first area, we normally call it garden area. Because as you see here, the palm, the glasses. That is because Hanoi is a floating city. So during the summer, we have a lot of rainy. Yeah, so that's why the king at 11th century want this place is not related with floating. So that's why the first principle, he's thinking about the idea to using the water, especially for rain water. So that's why he invented the pond. So one here and the other one here. So if you take a look at your back, you're gonna see a gate, the water gate all right there. So that amazing. You're gonna feel like some place is higher and it's gonna have like an angle. So when the rain is going down, we're using the high glasses to cover the sewer over right there. So when the rain got down all right there, so it's gonna follow into the sewer. And the sewer gonna let all the water go to the main gate. The main gate is gonna let the water to go to the pond. So that's why you see in the pond and the cover of the pond normally have plants. Yeah. So which means during summer the water is not that high. So that is the first area, garden area. So if we go to the next area, it's still garden area. So let's go. So because the Vietnamese we related with a river. So Pha Lao is with the sea, right?
The sea.
But we living with the river. So we consider one Vietnamese as a fish. Because with the Vietnamese, we have the story to become dragon. But the beginning of the dragon is a fish. So that's why at the place right here, when you start to go
answer
this gate, you become a fish. Yeah. A fish is acknowledged river. So it actually have 2 ways for you to become dragon in Vietnam. So the first way is you became fighting officer. So from that, your fish body gonna getting stronger and making you to become dragon body. But you have a fish head. So that's why we need a second way to become dragon. That is studying. So the more you studying, researching, your fish head getting bigger.
So it's later, the fish head gonna become dragon head.
So
when you became dragon head, but you have a fish body, very small body, which means no power. So that's why, go to here, you do the royal examination, and then the king gonna give you power, making you become an officer. So from that, you're gonna become dragon. So,